in many places, doing many different jobs. Like the operators who handle telephone calls in my town. Here in the central office, you can feel the pulse of the community. The flashing lights on the switchboard reflect the activity of the town.
Thank you.
It begins to stir in the early hours of the morning. It reaches its peak in the rush hours of daytime.
That's Pennsylvania Place, please. Thank you.
And then settles back for the night. It's the job of the traffic department to handle this changing volume of calls. It has to be ready with enough equipment and enough operators, 24 hours a day, to meet the customer's demands for service. From the earliest days of her training, every operator learns to think of her job in terms